Hong Kong listed chip maker Semiconductor Manufacturing International Corp. SMIC plans to raise $2.8 billion by selling shares publicly in Shanghai. Established in 2000, SMIC is mainland China's top semiconductor foundry and the country's rival to Taiwan Semiconductor Manufacturing Company. The share sale will be used to fund projects, and currently the company is focused on developing a 14-nanometer chip that will be used for crypto mining. Last month, the company announced it received $2.2 billion in investments from Chinese state investors that will go to one of its plants. SMIC, in partnership with Canaan Creative, have developed a mining machine for an undisclosed cryptocurrency with a small market cap due to technical limitations. The department expanded a restriction known as the Foreign Direct Product Rule on these manufacturing companies. According to the rule, equipment and technologies imported from the US may not be used to manufacture products before the US Department of Commerce approves it. SMIC referenced the Foreign Direct Product Rule as a potential risk and predicted that this move will affect both TSMC and SMIC's ability to provide chips to Huawei.